mentioned the double pass by interception. Cross tension for Missy. Alex Brown has one of my favorite. Missy looking for help, but she's not going to get it as Tony once again. Tony met by Adam Richardson in midfield, strips it loose. McConey will not be denied, gets it back. That's why Missy drives through her, takes a long shot, but it's caught back. They come up on the fast break. Through Ross, making the dinosaur extinct. With a beautiful screen, frees it by Adam Richardson for the
goal! Oh, yeah.
Nice!
So it's going to be an extremely fun match. We mentioned it was at 8:30 at the bar room of the paragraph. It looks like there's a goal line pointing the party, but we have the goal ref signaling goal, but apparently it's not going to be the case. UCLA will reset the ball over to Brandon Scappa. He'll drive it in, take the long shot for the rebound, but he can't get the tip in. Steve DiCarlo directing traffic from behind, backseat driving, so to speak. Gets up to lead block Scappa. Passes it to the right. Turtles pass it across field to Tony, and it's broken up. Vanessa gets the rebound. Gives it off to her keeper, and plays it back. Ross taking the ball on field. Scappa with a missed tackle. Ross is alone, so to speak. Sharpie. And he will drive Tony nearly 10 yards back and force the looking aghast. Santiago Gonzalez now in on the pitch. The bruiser for the Lost Boys. Slow playing the ball. Refuses to go through UCLA's two-point defenders. Missing that one in beer. By far the cutest bludger you'll ever see thrown. They're on Simo Salulu and now in a keeper. Come back to deflection. He's charging down the pitch. He is a truck if I've ever seen one, and it's going to go to the back. And that'll be a stoppage of play. This game is mildly stressful. It's cold. I have to go to the bathroom. Oh! The Caitlin with the strip tackle. UCLA's girls are known for their manly play. Dante going all out for the hits. Ross, you blew the assist. That will not go to SCQC standings. Which apparently these games are. Tony hits the shot on the implosive. I was going to say Jim or Fernet, but Tony has much better shot selection.
Kobe!
Tony's shooting the lights out, but hopefully he doesn't because it's getting dark. Almost hits Kevin in the head. Would have been funny, but it didn't happen. DiCarlo, the long shot!
That is some great analyzation there, Rich. What else happens? What else happens?
Well, you see, Dakota, what UCLA needs to do here is they need to score.
Oh, really?
And the Lost Boys play defense. They need to not let them score.
Wait, what are the people with the dodgeball?
The people with the dodgeballs need to disallow the other team from hitting them with the dodgeballs and simultaneously hit the other.
Just mind-blowing.
Brett Favre now on the pitch. Cell phone not in hand, thank God. Tony saying he has lost the ball and his groove. Adam stutter stepping, makes the beautiful pass to Brett Favre, keeps the ball, takes down one who puts it through another. DiCarlo slow playing the ball.
Nice bludgeon catch.
Oh, and Scappa slides in, like an NCAA 13 linebacker. The game impossible play. Dios de los Muertos beats Mars in the pass.
Carla bringing the ball
down the field. The jump beat by Austin, 96. The snitch is down. Sequoia.
Oh no.
This is literally something I've always wondered what happens.
Thank you. Nice seeing you guys.
And your champions of Washington for the UCLA. He has chairs. This could either be a speech or a
ladder's a chair match.
Wait.
You see it!
No. What?
Victory! Victory!
Who is the party? Does anybody know?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the closing ceremonies are about to begin. My name is Alex Menapee, and I am the International Quidditch Association Commissioner. And I'm here today to recognize, in addition to our champions, six other West Coast teams that will all be traveling to Florida for the World Cup! Please give it up for the following teams. The NAU Narwhals! The ASU Sun Devils! The Silicon Valley Scroots, and the Los Angeles Lost Boys. to two very important people in the IQA to present the trophy. Please give it up for the IQA's team director, Harrison Hommel, and the Western Regional Director, Alexis Brister.
With their name engraved on it, placed on this trophy. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
How many of you had a fantastic time this weekend? Yeah. People at Quidditch as well. I'm really grateful to everyone from Roseville who came out. Are you still around? Roseville? Yeah. And of course, a huge thank you to Placer Valley Tourism for helping to put this on. Alright, to close out, I would like to do a two-handed West Coast W with Harrison Hommel.
Yes.
Who wants to join me? Ready? West Coast!